stand your ground law. To me, that's kill at will. We are here to represent all parents across America. If the law do not change, this will happen again. Wow. No minority child is safe. Action needs to happen, and it needs to happen now. Our hearts go out to Trayvon's parents because no parent expects to bury their child. Please pray for them. The verdict that was heard across America is telling us that our work is not done. We need to continue our fight to make sure the laws are changed. This was racial profiling.
Come on. Hello.